power wire. Oh, maybe this is power. Let's see. This is from the red connector. That's the white wire. That's the neutral. Black wire, that's the power. See how skinny this wire is? 110 volt going through there. It's the amp draw. And it goes directly into the tube. There's no transformer or whatever. Alright. So you have power coming off of black wire. The white wire goes to the neutral, goes to the other end. So it's just, you know, positive end, negative end, I guess. That's what you're used to. Then you have the green wire. Yeah, that's red, but that's all I had laying around. That's the ground. It goes to the casing. It screws into it right there. That's the ground. Let's just wrap around that screw there and tighten it up. And you have two LED tubes. This is how many pace. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 pace. Like 25 foot maybe. More like 20 foot maybe, less from there to here. Let me see how many fence panel we got. 1, 2, that's 16. Yeah, that's about 16 foot then. All right, the fence panel is 8 foot, right? That's 1, 2. And that post there lines up pretty much right there. So 16 foot. That's 16 foot, that's maximum, I guess. So if your ceiling is 16 foot, you should get that bright of a light. Pretty cool. Alright. You can see the fence way over there. So that's probably another 16 foot to the fence. The barn is probably a little overreaching there. It's a little darker on the barn, on the shed. So the further away, less light. Then the way these bulbs are encased in here, you got this thing blocking most of the light here. Without that, you have full range of light. You can see how it's bright there. And kind of dim out right in the middle here, in this area. That's because of this shielding thing there. That's more like it. Regular ceilings are what, 8 foot? So this would be in the ceiling. It's two bulb, 9 watt bulbs. See how the shielding steals like a third of the light, that hole. You see lightness over here, brightness over there, and in between here, that's dark. This shield Maybe I should have taken that damn thing off first. Is it screwed in or what? It's not even screwed in. I don't know. Maybe it's welded in there? Save electric bill and start here with the LED light. Put that in, change all your light bulbs out to LED. Imagine how much electricity you save, how much money you save. Right? Your whole house switching from a 100 watt bulb to 9 watt. I don't know, I'm sure there's an online calculator you can Google. $9 a tube. This is glass here. Can you hear that? That's glass. These are the... When they first came out, these are the ones I got. When I bought these, right? When the LED thing was coming on the scene, you can see there's a strip of LED inside there. And the rest is plastic. You can squeeze that. It's like the, you know, shipping tubing. I don't know. And it's cracking at the very end here. Let me see. Can you focus? Hey. Yeah. See the crack? Plastic. Glass don't do that. You get clearer. I guess you get more brightness or whatever, more high definition. That's glass, this is plastic. You can hear all the loose shit rattling around. Still good. These were like 20 bucks or something each. That's the cheapest LED I could find at the time. And that was when, you know, LED was just hitting the scene. So it was like really expensive then. I don't know, 10 to 50. That's too cheap, I think. It'll work something out. 20 for 100 maybe. 10 for 75. Yeah. Yeah, $10 each. 10 for 75. 20 for 100. Yeah. Yeah, maybe 20 for 125. What am I talking about?